Hello and welcome to Famous Dogs of History. My name is Uncle Interloper. Today we look at the heroics of a dog named Barry der Menschenretter, or Barry for short. Barry was a Saint Bernard who lived in Switzerland in the early 1800s. He worked as a rescue dog for the Great Saint Bernard Hospice. In Barry's career, he is credited with saving the lives of more than 40 people. Legend says his most famous rescue was that of a young boy he found trapped in an ice cave. He warmed the boy up and then carried him all the way to safety. Today, Barry is honored with a display at the Natural History Museum in Bern and a monument in Paris. And for his heroism, we honor Barry here today as one of the famous dogs of history.
To find out more about Barry, visit your local public library.
Stay tuned, we'll be right back.